rigged a bunch of public phone booths so we could reach out from here if necessary. Didn't think we'd actually have to do it, though. No dice. The one we want has a different colored mark.
So why do we have to go find a phone card anyway?
It's a thing with Ed. Ask him.
Him.
Be careful. I think he might have shot the other one. No. Keep looking. Not this one. The mark's white.
This mark is a different color.
Yeah, that's it.
Now I just need a telephone card.
Let's check around the shopping district.
Thank you.
Eat up, pal. Don't eat too fast.
What do you think it wants?
I think this dog knows something.
That'll do, I guess.
Hungry? It's good, huh?
What do you think it wants?
I think this dog knows something. There. Can't believe people still use these.
Sometimes the old ways are best. This is more than we can handle.
Sorry I can't come to the phone. Many unforeseen happenings. On that note, let me report my status. Only Dale and I managed to escape Shibuya as originally planned. We were separated from the others at the parking lot near Jizo Street. I initially thought the KK had died. But, as souls are being transmitted, he may still be alive after all. Head out.
Still great with people, I see. You mentioned a parking lot by Jizo Street. Might be where Ed and Dale were waiting. Let's check it out.
Like someone dropped something.
Guess why things didn't exactly work out. Let's get to Shibuya Station. We had a rental locker there that we used for dead drops. Sounds like Rinko put something there. Hold on.
Are you trying to...
Thank you.
Got more coming in.
Saving souls is easy.
Into one of their accretions. Only way out now is by fighting. That's the way.
More careful. Can't always expect to get so lucky to be able to them.
Yeah!
see someone's psychic trail. My help. I can feel the power. I can feel the power.
Let's blast the hell out of that. Let's see what's in the locker. That's Rinko. She left this key and a note in case she couldn't find anything.
You think Rinko went to the apartment in the note?
Yeah. She said she would. I call that a promise.
There you go, partner! Got it!
Seems handy. I'll never not get lost in this place.
I stopped using trains, so it's no problem for me anymore.
So, who's Erika?
She was one of us. She had the affinity. She was gonna fight alongside us. But Rinko didn't want her getting involved. Erika had her own reasons to fight. That freak in the mask. He's her father. These are the apartments she mentioned. Building C's gotta be somewhere.
All right, I'll look around.
This is the place.
Something feels off.
Getting bad vibes. Search around.
Wonder what this is. They were really stocking up. Another psychic trail.
Is that Rinko? Wait, someone else is there.
I remember her from the hospital. She's with him.
I knew we were dealing with a fake.
They must have taken Rinko when she came here looking for Erika. Guess they were taking care of the cats together.
I guess the cat's out of the bag, huh?
You could say that.
Good. Then I don't have to sneak around anymore. I'll just leave you in here. What the?
She disappeared.
She's around somewhere. Find her.
Over there!
Rinko! Don't think I've forgiven you!
Yeah, well, I didn't expect you to. But we can at least fight together again, can't we?
Maybe. It all depends on you. Rinko, hold her back a little longer.
We're taking Rinko back.
Leave it to a pro.
We're back outside.
I don't see Rinko. Find her.
looks like that park from before.
Hey, check out that psychic energy. So she broke off from Rinko and bolted.
Where's Rinko?
Oh, thank God. Glad you're okay.
Yeah. We're fine. But what about you?
Nothing to worry about.
You sure about that?
I'm me again. Plus, I picked up a few things from that whole experience. I know where the fog around here is coming from now. I'll fill you in.
Now? Oh, let me find a pen or something.
No need. The nice thing about being in this form is that the physical doesn't hold me back anymore. I'll just transmit it to you now. The rest is up to you, boys.
Get on those new Tory gates. More company coming. Back out! You can't survive this! These apartment blocks always give me a bad feeling. They're just too quiet.
Gotta be more still out there. Looks like we're getting close now.
Keep your guard up. The enemy's bound to try something sooner or later.
Thank you.
What the hell's that? Akita, look. Light's fading. We better get over there quick. You nuts?